Great story. Compelling and rich.
Mr. President, on the debt limit, you said already, I've done my part. Do you think that if there's a breach, nobody is going to blame you?
Of course no one will blame me. I know you won't. You'll be saying Biden did a wonderful job. I know you. On the merits, based on what I've offered, I would be blameless.